Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Yes, that is correct. To Senator Dennis's point, line 23 of the bill provides that a person having written permission from the governing board at the public library, written permission could be a written policy. So it would encompass that.